Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to make a French press cup of coffee. So I'm doing this one-handed, so put about that much in the bottom of it. What I do is I put my water in here first. Pour it into the cup, then I put the cup into the microwave. I put my dry coffee in, and then pour the coffee into it. Go ahead and wipe up my mess. I'm a firm believer in cleaning up as you go. Okay, it's extremely hot. Put the top onto it and press it down. So I'm going to pause it because I always let it sit there for probably about 3 to 5 minutes. I know y'all don't want to sit here and watch this for 3 to 5 minutes. Anyway, I'll be back in just a moment. So it's been about probably 4.5 minutes. As you can see, it kind of gets that little bit of foam on the top of it. But I do it based on time. All the grounds will kind of fill through. We still have that layer at the top. So I line up my part that pours through. I just take my time. Push it nice and slow. Fast way to make a really good cup of coffee. I used to joke and call it a fresh press because it tastes a lot fresher to me. Cup of coffee. It's gonna be a little hot on my hand, but and there you have it. That's how I make my cup of coffee with my French press. It's got the little handle that goes on here too, but I wanted you to be able to see all the coffee. And end up having a little bit more. I didn't fill the cup all the way up because I like cream with mine. This is a cute little cup that my wife got for me at the beach. So I'm just gonna sit down and see if horses and fish, starfish. So it's a little cheap French press, but it does the job good. I hope y'all enjoy.